Ivoclar Vivadent has done it again with their stain and glaze system, Ivocolor. This game changer combines ease of use and artistic elements to form a near perfect product. Truly universal and ushering in a new paradigm, this system is a new standard for both high volume production labs and hardcore artists alike. Straight out of the box, you can tell that the development team really put a lot of time and effort into the product. The ultra-clear, glass-like finish of the jars hint at the translucency and clarity achievable by the final product. It has no bearing on the product itself, but the thoughtfulness and craftsmanship are a nice treat for those who are sticklers for packaging. Ivocolor is a kind of mashup of the best of both worlds of stains. It consists of pre-mixed gel paste shades and a powder-based essence component. If you've used Empress or Crystal Glaze pastes in the past, you'll feel right at home with the shade gels. With 9 Dentin and 3 incisal shades, you have great working texture, consistency, and simplicity. But if you're looking for creative control, the Essence powders come in 23 varieties. These powder stains add a whole new dimension to characterization. Using small amounts of the powders will yield impressive results. You can mix it with your buildup for subtle effects, and it really adds depth and intensity to the final product. My favorite part of the system, however, is the powerful combination of basic blue, basic red, and basic yellow. With these three colors alone, you have every single color of the rainbow available to you at your brush tip. But, as powerful as the combo may be, only basic red is included in the starter kit. Speaking of the starter kit, I feel as though it was put together in order to showcase the boldness and contrast range of the system. To match my style of characterization, my ideal starter kit would have been composed of more subtle options. Package sizing is a bit on the small side, and I would love to see a giant Costco-sized jar for those really popular shades you tend to use over and over again. The shortcomings of the Ivocolor system are far and few. My contentions boil down to a matter of preference rather than any fundamental flaws. As stated before, I feel that this is a truly universal system. However, if you look in their catalog, Ivoclar states, IPS Ivocolor has only been tested and approved for IPS ceramics and Xenostar zirconium oxide. If IPS Ivocolor is used for other ceramic materials, responsibility lies with the user. It's as if they wanted to go all the way, but simply fell short of fully committing. I've tested the stains on unapproved materials, and they've turned out equally as phenomenal. Even better in certain instances. Including a disclaimer won't stop me from using it on other brands. All it does is weaken their credibility and resolve as a universal system. Since Ivoclar won't say it, I will. Go ahead, use this on any system or ceramic you want. It'll turn out great. Overall, I'm impressed and I'm glad that I had a chance to try this system out. The two-type, all-encompassing system is a real game-changer, and I see it as a benchmark for all others to live up to. It is a truly universal stain and glaze system. The gel pastes have simply nailed the Goldilocks consistency, the essence powders are an artist's dream, offering unlimited potential. Fire all your ceramics, even unapproved ones, and be amazed with the results. In full disclosure, I did receive this kit at no cost from Ivoclar. However, in no way does this affect my final verdict on the product. With such a well-thought out and meticulously crafted system, Ivoclar has scored a home run with this one.
Hey guys, if you like this video, please like, share, and subscribe. For everything else Ivoclar and all the latest and greatest in dental technology, stick with Dental Tech Tips.